before you buy Giorgio Armani Acqua di Gio. This is the most sold men's fragrance on the market. So we already start with this one. You won't smell unique. With this fragrance, you will smell like the ex-boyfriend, like the uncle, like the father of your next or current girlfriend, simply because of its own success. So it's a great fragrance, but it's so popular. Everybody knows this DNA. You won't smell unique. Second thing, before buying this fragrance, the performance is terrible. The longevity and projection of this fragrance is very bad. It has flankers, there are other fragrances you can substitute with, but this particular superstar, Acqua di Gio, its performance is simply not good. You have to know, guys, obviously, fresh fragrances have always a harder time in longer lasting than a sweet, dense, oriental, spicy fragrance because of the molecule structure, but still, it's no excuse. There are fresh fragrances that last super long, and this simply doesn't last long. So before buying, be aware the performance of Acqua di Gio is bad. Third thing, there are many substitutes, and I'm not only talking about all these clones, which I don't like to advertise. I don't like to give credit to brands or fragrances that copy successful fragrances, but there are many that do it better than the actual original, with better performance, half the price and stuff. But there are also much more better substitutes that are more modern smelling, cheaper, and better in performance. So be aware, there are better substitutes. Fourth thing, a bit of a history background. It was one of the first fragrances that used cologne with a C. And cologne, ladies and gentlemen, is the aquatic note. This note alone is a synthetic molecule and it makes everything smell like the fresh ocean breeze. That's the vibe of cologne. And it was one of the first fragrances that integrated this fragrance. And that was pretty good craftsmanship. So this is cool. It was one of the first ones with that aquatic cologne note. Fifth and last thing, it's a must buy. Now you think, man, you bashed this fragrance a little bit. But yes, I do feel just like 1 million, although I don't wear it anymore, although I don't recommend it anymore, is a must buy. Although I feel Jean Paul Gaultier Le Male is a must-buy, everybody must have it, so is Acqua di Gio a must-buy. This is like the magic trio, and this is the sweet and seductive, this is the fresh and clean, both from the same 90s age, and this is like the new age, super sweet Paco Rabanne vibe. So I do feel it's a must-buy, so for that, I suggest you to look around on the internet, get it cheap, and have fun with it because it's a piece of fragrance history. And that's it. Five things before buying Acqua di Gio by Giorgio Armani, the most sold men's fragrance on the market. Thank you. Bye.